Hey guys, we are going to be making
high heel cupcakes.
I just thought it would be a really fun experience to introduce you to some of my beautiful nieces.
This is
Trinity.
And how old are you?
16.
And where do you go to school?
Cleveland High School.
Here we have Natalie. How old are you, Natalie?
13.
And where do you go to school?
Mountain View Middle School.
And what do you like to do when you're having fun?
I like to bake and cook.
And here we have little Sienna. Mm-hmm. How old are you, Sienna?
8.
You're 8? Awesome. And what do you want to do when you grow up?
I want to be a teacher.
I thought you wanted to be an actress.
I want to be both of them.
Okay, that's cool. That's good. Well, you can do whatever you want to do, my love. Okay, there's our cameraman, Darren.
Okay, so Natalie is measuring the flour.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Every day we live a day. Every day we fly a little high. Auntie is very clean, so we'll put away the ingredients as we use it.
Oh my god!
Actually put it into the mixture.
Yeah, you don't have to put it
in the mixture. Yeah, so we don't like
dirty.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the butter goes in first now? Mm-hmm. Okay. We love, we love, we love, we love. We love, we love, we love. I feel like we should do it faster.
Okay.
There we go. Oh yeah. Okay, and we're using almond milk, right? Okay, that was fun.
Okay.
Okay, this is the scary part. I don't want it to splash in my face. Okay, we'll do it slow. Okay, even though we want to go fast. It's going to smell really good. So what I like to do with my KitchenAid is do that, like halfway into it, to make sure that everything is all evenly distributed, because I'm a perfectionist. That's bad for your real nails?
Yeah. It makes them really thin.
Yeah.
Once you take them off.
And I don't know if you're putting in a little bit too much.
I don't know.
Okay, let's take it out.
That's your hair.
That's okay. It happened. That almost looks like a little snow. Okay, Trinity is cutting graham crackers for the soles of the... Are you okay?
Yeah, I just messed it up.
And so this is going to be the end result. Set up our cupcake decorating station. We have the high heel sole. We have our cupcakes and our two colors of frosting. We're doing silent tea color. These are going to be stilettos for sure. Cut out like a little a moon. A rounded moon. And then cut this little piece out like this, like a little lip. Let me put this little guy here. Right there. And then
maybe put some icing on the bottom so it'll stick.
Yeah, good. I'm liking the way my stiletto is looking. Yep. Right there.
It's looking good.
Looking good, looking good. Okay. And then the rest is all cosmetic. Sparkles and just bedazzling it. This is Darren's. I have more faith in your high heel cupcake making ability. Okay.
Bye.
Bye. We'll see you next time.
Bye.